What about some of those herbal teas? Yerba mate, for example, a Latin American herbal tea, whose main aromatic compounds include chemicals that smell like urine, mothball, sweaty, cheesy animal dung, body odor. But with tastes like that, it's at least got to be good for us, right? Who says harmful? Harmless? Helpful? High levels of carcinogenic polycyclic hydrocarbons, the kinds of carcinogens you find in grilled chicken meat.